composer is sitting right here. And he wrote a little bit, so I'll talk about it. Phlox. This piece is designed to depict the intense fragility of the phlox flower. By taking E.E. Cummings' approach to poetic syntax and applying it to the main motives of the piece, a very free-flowing, amorphous development shapes the contours of music. Despite the many fragile textures, the resilience of the flower is not to be underestimated.